You don't have to be a fashionista to know that clothing trends go in and out with the tides. Sometimes trends even resurface, making your mom's vintage bell-bottoms oh so cool just in time for your first day of high school, too. But what about those fashions that have long faded into obscurity? Here are some that deserve another chance. Codpiece King Francis I of France, 1495-1547, standing in a nutshell. Dressed in a doublet in purple and yellow with orange in the split, dark leggings, black coat and beret. Example of a codpiece. Codpiece courtesy of the Rijksmuseum, RPP 1932-153. There's no delicate way to put this, but a codpiece goes on your crotch. Specifically if you are of the male persuasion. Before the codpiece, men's hose were actually open at the groin, covered by a tunic or doublet. When fashions changed and shirts became shorter, the codpiece, basically a pouch for hiding the genitalia, was created. Given the location of the item in question, it probably goes without saying that codpieces soon became highly padded and sometimes even decorated to draw attention. Nowadays codpieces are generally only seen on heavy metal musicians such as Alice Cooper, but these accessories totally deserve another chance. They're fun and functional. You can even use them to store small items such as money and handkerchiefs, like some men did in the 15th and 16th centuries.